I noticed that even though I was trying to help my clients, they were actually helping me because I saw the impact I was having on their lives and the positive changes that was happening in their lives. But I also realized that there was a lot more I needed to know to actually help my clients to the best of my ability and give them my all. My name is Calah Stuart. I'm originally from South Africa, but I've been here for 15 years, so basically a Kiwi. I studied undergrad in sports and exercise science and postgraduate in sports and exercise science, specializing in clinical exercise physiology. When I started looking up and finding out more about the sports and exercise science degree, I found out that Wintec actually, they do sports and exercise science in the 3 years, where other places you do sports and rec or like a general, and then you have to specialize. So that's how I ended up here in Hamilton studying at Wintec. For me, a great opportunity was that I got to go to Advanced Wellness and shadow the personal trainer. They have a multidisciplinary, so it's physiotherapists, massage therapists, and all of that kind of that come together. So as long as you put your name out there and you say, I'm from Wintec, people are happy to actually give you some time. We get a lot of clients that what we would consider high-risk clients, and we have to work with them, hence the stethoscope and the stopwatches. We have to check their blood pressure, you know, we have to make sure that everything is regulated appropriately and the exercise we prescribe is gonna help. Other people come with chronic injuries, so they've seen the physio and they've seen everyone else, but they need that extra help to kind of help them come back to what functional movement looks like for them. I'll definitely say I'm more knowledgeable. I'm also more confident in what I'm saying and even when I'm prescribing exercises. I'll definitely say with undergrad and even postgrad, they teach you how to think deep or really thoroughly think about what you're doing and be a researcher. So that's kind of where I am now, is being more of a thinker, doer and researcher. When there's times to volunteer, volunteer, because that's when you'll be exposed to the industry and what they can actually provide in the industry for you. Life balance, so trying to get a mixture between that, still having fun and, you know, still doing your assignments and things like that. It's so important, especially towards the end of the year when it's, you know, crunch time. So yeah, volunteer as much as you can, put yourself out there, and work hard and enjoy it.